welcome back to another vlog, and today, I don't know what we're going to be doing today. Not a lot's going to be happening, so we're just going to go down here in the playroom. So we're going to come down here in the playroom. Guys, last night, me and Nick, like, we attached, I attached headlights to me and Nick's crazy carts, and we rode them around in the dark. It's so cool. Later, we might be going outside, so I can't wait. I guess my crazy carts are green. So let's get riding. So you guys, we attached the flashlights, the like headlights or something. Not that accurate the day anyway, but anyway, let's go. Like, these things are such an awesome invention though. So they're just fun to ride and everything. It charges for 12 hours and you get a few hours of fun out of it, which is pretty nice. Nick's crazy carts are green also. We're gonna have to plug it because we cannot overcharge it. So yeah, guys, I know that I said like on my Valentine's vlog, I said that I was gonna upload it the day after. My Wi-Fi was all bad, so I had to upload it 2 days later. So that's why. Because of the Wi-Fi. Alright, so Nick's lagging too. Let's go. Guys, look at this. By the way, the arrow points to where you want the crazy cart to move. Which I think that's pretty cool. It'll tell you like where you're going and stuff. I think that's cool. So, we're gonna make back there vlogging too. This is the life. Alright guys, so look at this. We got our headlights on. We turned off all the lights in here. Look at all that light. There's still some sunlight coming in, but look at all that. We got our headlights on.
Woohoo! Alright, I just turned
on. I make such cool inventions. Let's go. blurry camera. Look how nice it is. Camera's so blurry. Alright guys, so we're gonna ride Crazy Carts for a while because I want them to stay charged until we go outside. It's 10:42, time for some breakfast. What shall we bake? Get some scrambled eggs, wouldn't hurt. So that's what we're gonna bake. We're gonna have to get another carton though because we only have two eggs and scrambled eggs requires three eggs. Alright, so here's the pan that we need. Ah, it's so hot. My glasses keep getting so blurry and stuff too. I'm surprised that that stick is really hot. I mean, the thing that holds it, not stick. Alright. So, let's get our bowl here to mix our eggs up. This here. We need three eggs, but who did this? Okay, we would need these two eggs, I guess. Alright, so. Dang, I'm good at this. I like to crack it inside the bowl so that, doesn't get everywhere. It's so hard to crack eggs with one hand. Also, guys, our Wi-Fi's down. It's been pretty bad lately. So don't always expect the box to be up always on time. So here, Nick, you open it.
Okay.
So yeah, don't always expect for the vlogs to be up on time all the time because our Wi-Fi's not doing so good. Which does kind of suck. And I love doing it. And yes. Alright, so let's open up this carton. Crack an egg. I already got most of the seasoning in though, so. Alright, put some more of this in. Some seasoned salt. So good with the eggs. That's what makes it so good. Get some pepper in here. If any will actually come out, there we go. So next is we have to grab the milk. The milk is what makes it like all fluffy and stuff. Add some more flavor. That's good. Alright, let's grab. Spoon? No, not a spoon, a fork.
Would you eat this in real life?
Huh?
Would you eat that in real life?
What do you mean?
Would you eat that?
I'm going to. Right there. Alright, so there it is, all pretty much stirred. Hopefully, my hand's all warmed up. Yeah, we gotta grab our spirtular. Alright, so let's get this, bring it over here. Let the pan warm up for a little bit. Or wait for that, we can grab ourselves a little blue. Gonna get ourselves a little fridge here. Alright, guys, so the pan is warmed up. Let's dump these eggs in. Oh, yeah. Alright, so we're gonna let it like simmer and stuff. Alright, guys, so also got shredded some cheese. We're gonna put it in here also.
Oh, this works.
Make it taste all good and stuff.
Alright.
Just like that. Alright, so eggs are starting to bubble up, which is good. We got the cheese all melted in. Stir it all up. That's how scrambled eggs are made. I could make an omelet, but I suck so bad at making them. Kind of like Nicholas. I know, but it's like so hard to like flip it over. You need like 5 spirtulars. Yeah. Alright, guys, scrambled eggs are done. Got that off. Gonna turn off the light. And let's go. Alright, guys, so the eggs are really good. Just like always, because of course I'm the one who's making them. Who made them? So good. So yeah. Guys, I'm scared Nicholas. Nicholas! Come here now, I need you. Got him! That was funny. All right, Nick, what do you need help with? What are we getting out of this storage? Seems fun. Is
I
it fun?
I need to get something out, and I need to ask you what something is.
Is it fun?
I want to get that out, and...
Why?
Back here.
All right, guys, so I found myself a camera travel bag. Which is pretty nice. Let's see if there's actually anything left in it. This is my school backpack from last year. Guys, look, it was eating the blinds.
Yeah, you should probably go stop for her.
Look at this, buddy. Oh, there she is. We know that Storm. Storm, you're a bad boy. Alright, guys, so this will be your camera travel bag for the summer. Me and Nick are gonna put all of our camera stuff in this. It's pretty nice.
And we're going to...
Alright, guys, we're back. So, yeah, I did not find anything in that bag, but whatever. Alright, so, guys, we are 1 subscriber away from 50 on my gaming channel. I cannot wait. It's going to be so awesome whenever I hit 50. Nick's about to hit 10. Yeah.
I'm 40 away. That's sad.
And, four, 3 subscribers away from hitting 40 on this vlogging channel. Guys, this year, this whole year, my goal for this year on my gaming channel is to hit 100 subscribers, because it is possible. Like, I hope it does happen. And my goal for this year on this channel, for the vlog one, is hit at least like 60. But yeah. Yeah, guys, we are going to be going outside, so I guess I'll meet you guys there. Alright, guys, so we are going to be going to Linden Point right now, so I'm going to take you guys along once again. Alright, guys, we're out here once again. We are only going to be going to the hangout stops. And it needs to pump up his bike tires, so. We gotta get our bikes back out.
Yeah, we need to get our bikes out.
So this, he's trying to pump up his bike tires.
Hey, guys, we just got done pumping up my bike tires.
Alright. So time to go. I guess I'll see you guys at the first hangout spot. Alright, guys, so it is a bit windy out. It's pretty nice. Hangout spot number 1. What was it yesterday? It was on February 14th. It just, he posted the vlog yesterday.
Let's go sit on the wood bench.
Yeah. Alright, so it's pretty nice out here. Look at all this landscape. Yeah. It is pretty nice. Just gonna chill here for a while, so I guess we'll see you guys in the hangout spot number 2.
in the field too.
All right, guys, so we're at Harold's Wild number two, where we're going to be walking into the field.
Finally.
Because...
Sounds weird. Keep walking.
It's like the snow's like packing the mud down, so like, we're really getting... We're actually not getting any on our shoes. Which actually is just pretty nice. One thing that kind of sucks, I can't see my screen that I'm recording on. So it's going to be kind of tough to record.
So nice.
It's just wet. It's not like all muddy. It's pretty nice. Yeah, guys, we're going out here. So I guess I'll see you guys up here in the woods in just a sec. Look how far we are away from our bikes. They're like right there. But yeah, we're just going to be coming up here. It's just getting a little bit muddy. But oh, well. All right, guys, so we're getting actually very, very close. I don't think the deer are out. Like, look, we're getting pretty close. The field is muddy.
Look how far our bikes are.
The field is muddy.
Our bikes are really small.
But it's not getting on our shoes because of the snow on the ground. It's like packing the mud down.
Mike,
wow. Soaking.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, I have this path over here. It's where all like the deer go. So we're just going to go around these woods.
We're walking around.
It is pretty muddy up here. We're just gonna keep it going.
Oh my god, if I drop my phone.
Oh my god, guys, it's over here. Path is over here. Alright, we're. Yeah, it's right over here.
Oh, come on, there's a.
Oh my god, a giant splash of water just went straight into my shoe. Alright, the path is all the way over here. It's all the way over here. Alright, let's keep. Just keep walking. Guys, look at this. Guys, I got dirt in my shoes. In my glove. It's so muddy in here. Oh my gosh. Yeah, guys, this is where all the deer go.
Why did they make it? Okay,
this is where all the deer go and stuff. It's pretty nice.
Next time
we're just gonna hang out here for a while.
Little hut.
We're so far away from our bikes, just trying to keep an eye on so nobody takes it. It's alright. Look at all this. The sticks, the deers all make this, they're like all packing it down and everything. Alright, so we're gonna walk right over here. But yeah, like there's deer tracks everywhere, but it's all getting like filled up and stuff. Which is cool. Guys, we're headed back. Bikes are right there. God, we're sinking down. Like we're sinking into the snow. Alright, so we're walking back, guys. Bikes are all right here. No, we're not heading home, we're just going to another hangout spot. Our bikes are still right there. Nick stayed up there, I guess, but I'm gonna be riding back. I don't know why Nick wants to stay there.
We're going to our second spot.
It'd be better to build stuff in there in the summer because that's what Nick wants to do. But that's what I was gonna wait for, but I guess not. There's so much mud everywhere. I gotta get out of here. All right, guys, we're back. We're gonna get on our bikes.
Nick's still over there.
Nick's still over there. But yeah, we're gonna get riding back.
We're kickstart.
See you guys at the next hangout spot. Alright, guys, we're back. Nick's coming to join back up with us. Probably wanted to stay in the woods, but he couldn't because it's too cold out. We have to get on our way home anyway. But yeah, he's coming right here. Alright, guys, we're back to another hangout spot. We're at like the waterfall part. But, like, this whole thing is full of ice. If you break through that, you're falling into like. Is this thing like 2 feet deep?
Yeah.
Only the top layer is frozen, too.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is, because you could tell, like, some still on the edges. Only the top layer is frozen. Yeah, see.
Anthony.
So, yeah, we just came up here to chill. Hopefully Nick doesn't abandon us again. But, well, we're just going to chill out here. So, I guess we'll see you guys back at home. All right, guys, so we are back here at home. I'm about to grab a crazy car so that we can ride outside, of course. Turn on these lights. God, so nice that we were there for about an hour on the vlog. It's about like 10 minutes or so. Actually, less than 10 minutes. Oh well. And so what I'm doing is I'm grabbing my crazy car too, riding outside. Yeah, of course. All right, time to ride my crazy cart. Woo! All right, guys, welcome back, guys. This is super exciting. Guess what? We've just hit 50 subscribers on the channel, on the gaming channel. I can't believe it. I am super happy. And this year, I want to try and hit 100. Hopefully, that will happen. I'm so happy. We just hit 50 subscribers. Oh my god. That's like a huge like milestone for me. Thank you. Thank every thank you, everybody, so much. Just thank you. But yes, we hit 50 subscribers on the gaming channel. I'm so happy.
All right,
guys, so we're going back outside. Yes, we're going back outside.
I need to
All right, time to go back out here. Woo! Dang, all the snow's gone, melted. It's so nice out. It's just a bit windy, just a tad bit windy. That's all. Gonna shoot some hoops. So let's try and make this. Oh crap. Yeah, all right. So, Nick has like this tiny little basketball. I'm just gonna shoot it. Of course I missed. All right guys, so I found this broken head to a hammer look. All right, so watch this. Wait, it's better to do it over here in the gravel. Because, chunks of wood just come flying off. It's so fun to do, though, too. Watch. Boom. Haha. skinned it. But yeah, I just found this broken head of a hammer on the ground. See, it's like that. Like, look at this. Sounds like it's slamming on a piece of wood. Speaking of hammers, do we still have it? Yes, we do. You guys, look at this. We like dominated it with a hammer. Where's We do have a few crowbars. We could maybe just break into a bank, but I don't know. I'm too busy right now, so I can't break into a bank. You guys think I'm joking. Alright, so we're gonna drag this out here and destroy it. It's going to the junkyard anyway. Alright, so Ryan's gonna throw that piece of metal at this.
At the back of the bottle.
Doesn't matter, just chuck it. Dang. Alright guys, it's my turn. Let's get going. I don't want to hold it where it hurts. Oh my god. Next is beating it senseless.
It's sick. Andy, wait, I'm gonna throw two back.
Oh my god. Alright, let's go, Ryan. Alright, I'm gonna keep it like that. I'm gonna try something more.
Oh, you're gonna...
Woo, guys, look at this piece. Let me get one more hit at it. Here, you chuck. Wanna... Chuck it right there at the orange.
At the orange?
Chuck it at the orange. And, all right, here, wait, let me get it. Let me get this one hit to snap off the whole back. Boom!
Oh, you broke off the
freshly cut plastic.
Anthony, look.
Guys, look at this. Busted the whole thing off.
Hey,
I wonder if it still works. Yeah, guys, we're just sitting here destroying stuff.
Anthony,
get the
orange.
Power box.
Anthony,
all right, let's go. All right, where's the metal at? I'll chuck it at the orange.
It went through.
Here, wait, let me get it.
Oh my god.
All right, time to snap this. Whoa, it's just going straight through, guys.
Anthony.
No, Ryan, that wood's too soft. Bust too easily. Guys, I got this thing, y'all. Dang, that was gonna take a lot of break. Does it still work? It does. It's just a knock the crap out of it. Look. Snow just on the ground.
Wait, Andy!
It's not working. Alright, so we're gonna chuck it into the air.
No,
Nick, don't do that. As you guys can see, it's still working, sadly. Chuck it up into the air once again. Dang!
Oh,
you chuck it up in the air. Hold on, Ryan. Alright, we're gonna stand this thing back up. That just looks like a little stool. Got any more. Whoa! Alright. Woo!
I'm gonna try to break the middle again.
That's what I like to call some serious destruction.
Anthony,
the one thing that I will not break is this, so. No, we're not. Alright, so we're starting at the top to break off. Alright, starting to break. Alright. So we got most of the inside broken. Let's shoot some hoops with it. Almost made it. Alright, so we got some remains.
Oh, now that just looks like a regular drill.
This thing is like still, I guess, kind of working. But like, all that we need are new batteries. Alright, let's take this once again and chuck it. Ooh, I heard some pieces go by. Bryce, up.
No, Anthony,
the inside's coming out.
I chipped a saw somewhere.
Whoa, guys, look.
Oh!
This thingy came out. I don't know what
Anthony,
it's for.
The saw's under the car.
Guys, look at this. Like, the lights and stuff are coming off. The inside's all damaged.
Well, let's see if it still works.
No, it doesn't. All the wires are busted. I'm gonna try and open it. Alright.
She said a few minutes.
Alright.
A few minutes is 3 minutes. So.
So we got the motor out. We're not out completely, but like, here. It has a spring in it. That's what like, pops the thing back up, which is pretty cool. Alright, so yeah, here it is. All like this stuff. Like, where's the lever that starts it all? It's like, starts it right here. This is the activator button, the activator switch.
Anthony.
Yeah.
You did.
Oh, the faux balls popped out?
Yeah, I broke it.
Where are they all at?
Everywhere.
Oh my god. What else can we destroy? Is there anything else in here? No.
Oh well. Like, Anthony, we
Let's
should
take
turn
this thingy.
Anthony, we should turn it.
Cut it.
I see a little pile right. of yellow.
So. Alright, here we go. Here's the motor right here, so we're gonna cut it off. We gotta cut the spring off. If I could, like, at least cut off the wires. We're gonna cut this wire off. So to take this and. Alright. All we have left is the spring. But I don't know how we're going to fix that. Guys, I found the little motor piece. Look at that. It's like the main motor. Yeah. Alright, so I took the whole thing out. This is what activates everything. Whoa, look at the inside of that, guys. Look at the inside. That's so cool. And I just extended out the spring because I couldn't get the thing out. Not that. Alright. Guys, this thing is so fun. Alright, so where's that piece of metal? Here it is. Oh, skinny piece. Oh! Let's start beating the crap out of it with a stick.
Well, I got a spooner.
No. Here we go. Stop right.
I'm going next. Wait, I want to see something real quick. I want to see if this will go through here.
Nope. You know what's next, guys. Press it. Alright, so let's destroy this thing. Move it out here. I'm gonna set her here, I guess. Wait. Where's the piece of metal?
One last throw. It's a victory tower.
Jeez. Yeah, this thing's harder than I thought. Wow, it's all held together by fake screws. Guys, come here. Look at this.
Yeah, it's all held together by fake.
Like, everything is held together by these fake screws. Look at this. So.
Yeah, I remember Daddy building this with Ryan.
It's so funny.
Okay.
All right, everybody, back it up. Why is it so zoomed in? There we go. That didn't sound good. I got my foot stuck.
Here, let me get it out.
What? Stop. Stop, guys, I got my foot stuck.
Anthony, wait, let me try something real quick. Anthony, you said you knew what was next. What's next?
All right, guys, I'm going to attempt to get my foot stuck in here again. Nobody throw anything or do anything.
Just get it.
No. Stop. No. My foot's stuck, guys. I guess I'm a robot. All right.
I'm going to get my last ride before you chuck it.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Anthony! Anthony, what?
Alright. You're like kind of completely through it?
Like chopping it in
half. It's that side that you can't get through. Anthony!
Shit, plastic.
You can see smoke! Anthony!
Whoa,
Anthony!
I'm flying.
Anthony!
Hey, turn it real close!
Anthony, turn it over!
I don't think I want to!
Anthony, turn it over!
That jump off its
Anthony,
legs!
I want to try it!
Holy crap!
Cut through this X. Cut through the X.
Hold on.
Okay, you destroyed it. There's no more fun. There are pieces of plastic everywhere.
Now I just gotta cut this in half because I'm almost there.
Anthony, let me throw this at it for you.
I gotta wear protection because this plastic's flying everywhere.
Hang on.
Alright, guys, back in. All right, guys, got our protection on. Let's go.
Stand it up on its side and cut it.
Yeah. It just like potatoes.
You gotta cut that off.
I like how you guys are just like, you gotta cut that off. My glasses get so foggy.
You gotta cut your foot off.
All right, whatever.
Okay.
Jesus.
Plastics. Yes. Plastics winning.
All right, that's it.
It's gonna hurt a bit.
Cut myself. Sorry.
Here, watch out. Watch out.
Oh, and then I'm gonna try this.
What's that orange hammer at?
Oh, that one here, I'll be right back. Whoever said you needed a hammer.
Yo, I don't need this. Go put that back, Nick. Those are new. Okay. All right, here, give me this.
Wrong end.
I cut myself.
Anthony, Mark says stop.
Guys, my older brother told us to stop. But and we already annoyed him, so he might be dead. Thanks to him, because he might come out and try to kill us. I think we're safe. Nick, get down, don't break it. Guys, I think we're safe. Dang, 12 minutes of destruction on my footage. Alright, we're going to see if we're good.
Safe?
We probably are.
The dogs are digging holes.
Yeah. Alright, guys, so we're going to be down outside. It's getting like really cold out. So what I'm gonna do is end off the video here because why not? I don't think nothing else happened. So hope you guys do enjoy the video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.